accepted that history was made as the Charlotte Tindley Accelerated School Tigers won their first sectional championship. Ladies, my pleasure to, ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to introduce your Lady Tigers.
Tiger Beat News.
Our seniors will be leaving us this year, so let's check out what two seniors,
the Wilcox twins,
are doing after high school.
All right, I'm here with the Wilcox ladies, and we're here to talk about their Tindley experience and how it's prepared them for their future plans. Hi, Wilcox ladies.
Hi.
Mr. Joe.
The first question I would like to ask you is, how would you describe your Tindley experience?
You go first. I would describe my Tindley experience as unique. I really don't think you could go to any other school and experience the same thing. Principal is ready to attack you, tap you to the ground in the hallway with your coat. Teachers jumping across tables. It's been an experience.
It's action hero education.
I would have to describe my Tindley experience as challenging. It was not easy, and it's still not easy. As she said, it is unique, very unique, but overall, it's been a good experience.
It's good to hear. How has your Tindley experience prepared you for college?
I think the Tindley experience has helped to prepare everybody for college, because you do have to, once you get to the early college, you have to get the more independent, and there's no more, you know, teachers holding your hands.
Right.
You have to be able to do stuff on your own. You get a syllabus like you would in college. You have to keep track of what you gotta do, what you gotta turn in, when it has to be done, the tests are. There's nobody announcing every day what you have to do. You have to be responsible.
Have you found yourself being responsible in that regard?
Most of the time, but you know, I gotta be honest, senioritis kicking in. It's kicking in.
There's not much more to add to her, but it helps you very, very well with time management.
Good.
You have to schedule out every week, and you actually have to study every single night for every single class. And if you don't, it's like you get so far behind, and you're up on Wednesday night studying for all the tests that you have on Thursday. And it's like all of our teachers do it on purpose to give us as much homework as they can on Wednesdays.
Thursday is the most productive day. Every class period, everybody's quiet doing their work. It's the most productive day that is. We have a test, homework, do every class.
Yes.
The last and final question I have for you ladies are, What are your plans after Tindley?
After Tindley, college is not an option not to go. It's a must. So my top two choices right now are Wittenberg and Xavier, both in Ohio.
Okay.
Well, after Tindley, I plan on becoming the head of the left side drive-through at Rallis. Okay, no.
Mr. Really. Robinson will kill you.
I plan on going to college, of course, college or die. It's a Tim thing. But my top two choices right now are Rose Holman Institute of Technology and Washington University of St. Louis.
All right. Thank you, ladies, for gracing us with your presence, and I'll see you later.
I am Randy Michelle Wilcox, and I am a Tindley Tiger.
I'm Jesse Wilcox, and I'm a Tindley Tiger.
Last Thursday in physics, there was an eye dissection. We dissected a cow's eye, which was kind of gross, but we learned some stuff. Let's check it out.
And then what?
So what are you doing?
Fat and muscle.
So you can
carve it. What are the goggles
for? When you cut through the cornea, there's a liquidy fluid inside called the aqueous, and it can squirt. So just to be on the safe side. It's only happened a couple times a day.
What happens if it gets out in your eye?
Well, you'd rather not have, you know, cow fluids in your eye. It's not toxic or anything.
Ew. Oh my gosh. What does it remind me of saw for some reason? The saw that took the eyeballs out.
Ew.
To live.
So the idea is to use a sawing motion. And the cornea is pretty tough. A grass, you want to scratch it. Oh, you did it. You did it. You're good. All right, so it won't squirt at you anymore. The other fluid is really thick. This is the aqueous. It's very watery. And so if you turn it on its side, if you read your instructions, turn it on its side, you're going to make a cut in the sclera, the white of the eye, and then you're going to use scissors to cut around. And be a little careful. You can preserve it.
Tindley has a new blog. Make sure you go and check it out. The URL is tindleyschool.wordpress.com. There will be student essays, there will be poetry and videos, and you can also check out this show.
Hi, Mr. Jones, here for 7th period.
What's that I hear ticking?
It's my clock. It's my grandfather's clock.
Is it connected to a bomb?
No, there's no bomb in my book bag. But it's gonna blow your face. No.
Get it out of here! Don't you bring cookbags in my classroom.
Next, let's introduce what teachers are calling the best cohort in the school, Vandy. I mean, Emery. Let's see what those wonderful ladies are up to.
Welcome to Emery.
Welcome,
hey,
to Emery.
Welcome to Emery.
Come on in.
This is our class.
This is Nemo.
This is Jeffrey, our exchange student from...
His last name is England.
His name is Jeffrey Brown. Find him on Facebook.
Yes.
He does have a Facebook.
This is our shout-out, boys.
We got shout-out to Hi, Paris, Devin,
Green.
Original.
This is Emery, but I would like you to know that most of the ladies in here were Northwestern last year, so...
Yes.
This is
really
your
Melinda, how does it feel to be the only 10th grade class in the EC?
It's all right, but sometimes I feel kind of sectioned off in the same room all day long.
You're in the same room all day, Devin. How does that work?
I like being in the same room all day sometimes, but then it's like being with everybody. We kind of act crazy sometimes, so.
Sometimes.
But we try to make it fun, so. It's cool.
Oh, yeah. Stockton, same room all day. How does that work?
It's okay. I mean, we get to interact with each other, but then again, sometimes you want some freedom.
Okay.
Shout out to Tindley. Yeah!
See you later. Thanks for watching Tiger Beat News, and don't forget,
be about that action.